What is a rock? It is a solid material made from a combination of different minerals. They are grouped into three main types based on how the rock was formed. Those groups are igneous, sedimentary, and metamorphic. In this video, we'll focus on igneous rocks. The mantle is made up of a lot of magma. Magma is an extremely hot, semi-liquid rock under the Earth's surface. Igneous rocks are formed from magma that cools and crystallizes. Igneous rocks have many different structures depending on chemical composition. Those are either felsic, intermediate, mafic, or ultramafic. Two main categories of igneous rocks are extrusive or intrusive. Extrusive rocks form when lava, magma that has erupted onto the Earth's surface, cools quickly in the air. Intrusive rocks form from magma that cools and solidifies in Earth's crust. Fine-grained igneous rocks form from quick cooling, where crystals are so small you need a microscope to see them. On the other hand, coarse-grained rocks form from slow cooling, where crystals become large and can be seen by the naked eye. When lava cools very rapidly, it forms glassy igneous rocks. When minerals cool at different rates, porphyritic rocks form. Granite is an intrusive igneous rock and one of the most common igneous rocks we see in our everyday lives. Next time we'll explore the rocks that make up 75% of the Earth's surface, sedimentary rock. Thank you for watching and be sure to subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Weather Wednesday.